When measuring your chest, be sure to measure at the widest part, and if you can make a note of this in centimetres, that's most helpful.